And last night's address certainly looked different from past years because not only was the chamber less packed because of the pandemic, but also for the first time, the vice president and speaker of the House are both women. You see them seated there behind the president.